3 steps to curve your pickleball serve. Step 1 is to use a continental grip where this knuckle is on this angled notch. Step 2 is to toss the ball low in the center of your body, so not out to your side, so that you hit the ball right around here. Step 3 is to cut to the side when you hit the ball like this, so that the ball spins on a vertical axis. The harder you cut, the more spin you'll get. Put that all together and it should look something like this.